My boss, Peter, wants you to sign over your entire business to him.
I'm afraid that's not going to happen.
I'm afraid you don't have a choice, Peter. So either you sign the contract or you die.
Peter's farm under our control will be able to distribute all the guns and all the drugs we need across Devon. So don't worry, boss. I'll get it done. You can count on me. I mean, come on. How much trouble can one farmer be?